Hello friends, we are going to see a project elderly patient recommendation system using data mining technique. This project is developed by using Visual Studio 2012 with ASP.NET as a frontend, C# as a coding language and MS SQL Server as a backend. To open your project, just go to start and open your Visual Studio 2012 software and then go to file, click on open and website and choose your project. So this is a project folder and give open. So your project is now loaded in your framework. So this is a solution explorer, and the first form of your application is index.aspx. You can find it in the solution explorer and just double click on the index.aspx form and run your application. So in this project we are going to use a data set which contains the elderly people daily day-to-day life activity details. Here, by using this data set, we are going to recommend the health score of the elder people by using few data mining techniques. And to learn about the user's requirement and expectation about the recommendation system, peer group of Indian seniors have been calculated with the available data set, and this data set contains the lifestyle of the elderly people. Mainly the data set contains demographic details, that is their age, their living arrangements, etc., and also the type of food they are eating, and if they are having drinking habit or smoking habits, and if they are having any medical conditions like blood pressure, etc., and also it holds the data of their BMI and the calorie intakes and how much time they are walking and how much time they are taking for their workouts, etc. By using all these contents, we are going to recommend, our system is going to recommend a health score for the elderly people. With that health score, they can able to manage their health and also they can improve their health needs. So I'm going to log in now. The username is admin and the password is also admin. So this is the home page of the admin, and I am going to upload the data set, which is the elderly data set. This is I already uploaded. I will show you once again how to upload. So just choose the file, and this is the elder data set, and this file is in Excel format. We will provide the file inside your project folder itself. You can find it there and just click on upload. So uploaded successfully. So this is the data set that we have uploaded. And this is the elder data set. It contains all the detail of the elderly people. See, this is the details, like it contains BMI, calorie, veg, non-veg, whether they are vegetarian or non-vegetarian, working status, smoking, drinking, walking, BP, HP, and living habits, etc. And you can find there are a few data are missing in the data set. See here, and we can clear the particular rows in the pre-process. That I will show you now. Can you able to view here? Yes, now we are going to do a pre-process. In that, the available data we have in the data set is 100 data. Now I am going to pre-process. That means it will remove the rows that does not contain the data. So just click on pre-process. So now the pre-processed data is shown in the grid. That is, after pre-processing you got only 90 data, and with this 90 data I am going to apply this data mining technique to find the health score. See, now all the rows are available for each people. So data filters, here we are using data filters. This filters helps us to find the people age range, and also how many people are eating vegetarian food and non-vegetarian, and how many people are working and smoking status and also drinking status. So I am going to select the people from the age 45 to 50 and just click on view. So now since we use the age filter, here the age column is highlighted. See, from age 45 to 50 there are around this much people in our data set. And I am going to choose non-veg food type, and work status now. So the work status is yes. These are all the people who are in work status, yes, which means they are working. And smoke status you can able to view here. So these are all the members who are non-smokers. And in the drinking, you can view the people who are drinking. And these are all the people who are not drinking. So this is living means who are all the people who are living alone. The elders, they are living alone, and the elders who are living with their family are considered as family in this living category. So generate recommendation. Now I am going to calculate the recommendation score for the people by selecting each ID. So if I am going to select the ID 2, means the people who is under the ID 3 will be shown in this grid. See, you can able to view the changes here, right? So I selected ID 10. This is the ID 10 member detail. I am going to calculate the score now. So calculating calorie, calculating smoking, working, drinking, living status, walking habit, heartbeat, blood pressure, etc. So the system has calculated the score now. That is based on his BMI, calorie, etc. His health score is 45%. Here it recommended as BMI, good BMI, calorie, please decrease your calorie amount, food type, working, etc. So the letters which are highlighted in green color means they are safe enough, and the letters which are highlighted in red color means they are in danger zone. So this person need to reduce his calorie, or he can need to reduce his work stress, or he need to reduce his quit smoking. So these are all the recommendation which was given by our system. And